Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to use Clone Tool in Photopea. After starting Photopea, I have an image downloaded from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop the image into Photopea to open the image. In this tutorial, I want to clone the bubbles. Firstly, make sure that we select the layer and then we can find the Clone Tool here. We can click or we can press S to use Clone Tool. This is quite small. We can enlarge the Clone Tool by using shortcut right square brackets to enlarge it. Or we can use left square brackets to reduce the size. I try to fix the size for the bubble, and then I press Alt and left mouse button click and move the cursor. We can clone. I click here, and then I click it here. But we can see that the edge is quite hard. I use Ctrl Z to undo it. Actually, we can change the size here and change the hardness. I reduce it to 50%, and then we can move it here. The edge is soft now. And then we can see that we clone into the same layer. Actually, we can clone into a new layer. We can go to here to create a new layer and then change the source to current and below. And then we can move the cursor here. So we can press Ctrl Alt T to reduce the size and press Enter to apply. I create one more layer and then we can move it here. And then I press Ctrl Alt T to resize the bubble and move it here. And then we can change the blend mode for this layer to make it lighten so we can overlay two bubbles. So we can do the same thing for the small bubble. I create a new layer and then clone this bubble. So this is how we can use Clone Tool in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video. Bye bye.